Hitting the road for Memorial Day weekend, there's a chance for storms later on today. A lot happening this weekend. Meteorologist Eboni Deon tracking your Friday in Sevier Weather Center 2. Eboni.
And Fred, that is for sure. A lot of things going on, and timing will be everything. Now, through the remainder of the day on into later tonight, we'll be watching out for rain and storms to increase in coverage. And also, we're going to be watching that threat for strong and severe storms, mainly along into the north and west of I-85 is where we're going to find that risk. But it does include the metro Atlanta area and points northward, so just keep that in mind. Low end threat overall, level 1 of 5. We're going to be watching out for some damaging wind gusts, along with some heavy downpours and frequent lightning. So the moment you hear thunder, you want to head indoors and stay away from the windows. But take a look at what's in store as we head into the first part of our weekend. It's not looking all that bad. We just have to get through the rain and storms. And then by Saturday, we'll see a return of sunshine, but note the temperature. Definitely not as warm. We'll be behind a cold front that's going to usher in some cooler air for the start of the weekend. Temperatures will stay in the mid and upper 70s for Saturday on into Sunday as well. But the warmth, it's going to return. It's not going to stay gone too long. Right now, it's warm and steamy in the Atlanta area. We have more clouds and sunshine out there at 81 degrees and the dew point 69 degrees. So, yeah, it's definitely feeling a bit more humid than where it has been as of late. Temperatures are still on the very hot side. As you step outside in Athens, we're at 88. It's 86 in Eatonton. But we've had a few showers move through parts of northeast Georgia. It's just 75 degrees right now in Blairsville, 82 in Gainesville. It's 77 in Carrollton. Now, what we are tracking right now on Storm Tracker 2 HD radar, not a whole lot, just some spotty rain activity as we move through Hall County into Gilmer County. One small shower now just to the east of Ellijay, but really no widespread rainfall. Now, as we go through the day today, we are going to see that rain really kind of picking up, and it's going to be all right along and ahead of a frontal boundary that's going to be moving through. We'll also notice the winds picking up. Right now, winds are a bit breezy to even gusty at times, gusting over 20 miles per hour there around the Gainesville area. So here's a look as we time it all out for you around 5 o'clock in the evening. That evening drive home could be a bit of a messy one, especially as you get out around Rome, southward down into parts of Carroll County, as that line will be moving through. As it pushes towards the metro, it will start to break up, but there will still be some areas of heavy rainfall and those strong damaging wind gusts that I was just telling you about. It won't be until we get behind this front when we'll see our rain chances wrapping up. That's not going to happen until the overnight period. So behind the front, the drier, cooler air settles in for our Saturday, and the weekend looks fabulous. Today, though, still feeling the heat. 87 in Atlanta will be our afternoon high. Overnight tonight, the cooler air starts to move in with low temperatures down into the 50s, lower to mid-60s. And then just not much of a warm-up as we head into the day on Saturday. A lot of community pools are going to be opening up, so maybe Saturday not the best of days to get out there, unless you're just heading out in the backyard where your pool probably is heated. It's going to feel nice for that, but air temperatures will be a lot cooler. Sunday, we keep it dry. It's going to be a beautiful day on Sunday, and Memorial Day looks fantastic as well. By Monday, that's when temperatures are going to start to warm back up, and we will be in the 80s. So here is a check of our five-day forecast for today. Afternoon, evening storms mainly, but some of those storms fairly isolated later tonight, and then things will quiet down for the weekend. It is going to be a cool start to the Memorial Day weekend. Temperatures not even getting out of the 70s Saturday and Sunday, and Sunday morning, a little on the chilly side even as we drop back into the 50s. Now, if you're planning on heading out to area lakes, again, watch the skies for lightning and listen for the thunder. We'll be in the good range today, right between 3 and 6 o'clock this evening. Coming up, we'll take another look at the temperature changes heading our way.